Everybody, welcome back to another Ross Martin Plays video, and in this video we're doing Survivor Mars Episode 2. We're on the second tutorial. Tutorial's gonna take a while. But we're learning how to play the game, so...
We need to construct a new sensor tower to scan the nearby environment.
Right back into it. Sensor tower right there. I also need to build a Stirling generator.
Good job.
No, now I need to go the menu again and put our cables.
It's time to learn about scanning sectors and
yes,
exploration.
I didn't need to put it in.
You can scan sectors of the map to discover new resources and anomalies. You can also queue sectors for scanning.
That's how you unlock new areas.
Well done. Now it's time to use our fully operational RC Explorer to analyze the anomaly.
Anomaly found.
Good job.
Scan right here.
The anomaly has yielded interesting insights into new technologies.
Open the research screen.
This is the research screen.
Okay.
From here, you can choose and queue techs for research. Commander, one other thing.
Is it cost research points?
Nice work. Now you know how to handle rovers.
Okay. Maintenance. Teach you how to set up power, water, oxygen. build maintenance and bring your first drones. Maybe commons. Colonists.
Welcome, Commander. It looks like this forward base has gone through a major dust storm.
Your job to fix it up and repair. Building maintenance.
First things first, let's remove some unnecessary structures.
Extractor has been... It's depleted, its positives are now no use. Salvage.
Now, let's get that drone hub operational.
Power the drone hub with the sword. Now that needs to be built. Drone is not open. And most of these drones are just staying still. You're in the middle, so you can run everything. Speed this up. There we go.
We have some power, but it's not enough. We should prioritize the drone hub. We can use the machine parts left from the concrete extractor to build a wind turbine.
I'm going to build my old wind turbine.
Even with the wind turbine, there won't be enough electricity to power the base, especially during the night.
I'm gonna power only during the day.
You managed to get things operational, but this won't last, as buildings require maintenance, and we are out of resources.
Our building resource profit required 67 soil. Buildings that don't get maintenance will break down in one.
We need more metals to secure this base. Use the RC transport to collect some metals and transport them back.
Need to grab you. Oh no, super high. Two solar panels there.
Let's do some cleaning up around the base while we wait for the rocket to arrive.
Rains are destroyed, time is running. Construct other construction to clear such issues. Mission protocol technology in the engine field for the purpose of this simulation. We have provided you with the tech.
Now, let's remove some of the unnecessary cables.
Thank you. find those two.
The supplies from Earth have arrived, and we can use them to expand the base.
We need this to survive the storm. If you're not too afraid, just keep in mind that kept out maximum output, so a single one may not be enough. Constructed to power it, you may want to construct some additional solar panels and wind turbine advanced to sustain this expansion.
Essential for a sustainable Martian colony. Fortunately, there is a water deposit nearby.
Let's build us a water extractor near the deposit. All extraction must be placed near the deposit of corresponding type. Remember, connect it with power. We also build more power to produce to generate required.
Use the build menu to construct a water extractor near the water deposit. Then, power it up. Extractor is ready, but we don't have a storage for the water it will extract.
Need water for domes farming. Production, but now, for now, we don't have any of those, so we can store some water in a water tower storage room, or you call it. Provide water, oxygen, and power in case of base breaking down, season operation, or a disaster. I still want this power cable. Rebuild those two. That should be close enough to it.
Structure
of a house colonies, you can construct many buildings inside domes. Some of them require colonists as a workforce. Domes have limited space but can be connected via passages to form larger systems. Remember, if you use the RC transport to mine minerals, call respy rockets. If you need advanced resources to finish the dome. Construct a basic dome, this will take a long time to finish. Thank you. would be better right there, so we'll have a power connection. Also gonna need water. So we go like here, to here, and over there. Send you on a. Load resources. Unload resources. I'll send you on a little mission. Mining mission. Should be collecting the original. Transportation not. Make you a priority. Need to be recharged. Metals. Do you have medals? Arrived too early. I used too much metal. Metal around here? Are you metal? Okay, I need some medals. It says in colony there's two medals. He's finding a stack of medals. All right. Hey, well, we'll see what happens in the next video. The next episode. Except this is about it for this video. See you in the next one.
Good.
Bye. Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.